What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, ugly, Madison morons.
There's one.
Look at this fucking guy.
Physique, and he's got great sex appeal, as you can see.
Yeah, how tall are you, Rick?
6'4". How tall are you, Kathy?
I'm short. I'm really short. I have stubs for legs, but 6'4", that's big.
Those don't look like no stubs I've ever seen before.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, the fact of the matter is this. My mother taught me when I was very young that love is a thing to be spread. So that's just my little way of spreading a little bit of love throughout the country wherever I go.
Mama say that happiness is from magic rays of sunshine that come down when you're feeling blue.
Well, folks, Mama's wrong again.
No, Colonel Sanders, you're wrong. Mama's right.
Oh, no. I didn't understand a word you said, but I hope you told those people that I am the sexiest man on God's green earth. Something like that. Algo parecido. Rick, yeah, women love you.
Wait a minute. Are you talking behind my back?
No.
You know, I don't think this is too fair of a situation here because I don't speak one word of Spanish.
Well, believe me, you can trust me. I said what you wanted me to say about the women, you know, when you come into the ring and how they...
Listen, I'm going to tell you something. Like I said a minute ago, I don't speak a word of Spanish. But I do have a body language that all the Spanish women in the world can understand. I'm going to give it to you for just a second or two, sweetheart. You see that? You don't get that from refried beans, baby.
But you know, Arsenio, I heard them cheering when Madonna backed you up against the wall, too, brother.
I think
let me tell you something right out front. When a woman challenges you to give her a spanking, you lay her ass over this couch and you lay into her, Arsenio.
I got hate mail, because there are some people who do like you. I got hate mail after you were here last time because I called you the Weasel and the audience was screaming Weasel. But that is your middle name,
isn't it? No, it isn't my middle name.
What's your middle name?
Brain.
Brain. Brain, I forget. I call you. Where did I get Weasel from?
Well, it may be some of the people you've been dating. I don't know.
Oh.